Up, my vaping friends, and welcome back to all of you who are returning for the second half of my Mr. Good Vape review. In this half of the video, we're going to be talking about the remaining flavors, which include Melon Head, Dreamsicle, Karma Cream, Bahama Mama, Sweet Lovin', and Sunshine Daydream. There we go. Sorry, I had a brain fart while I was listing off the flavors, but with that said, let's move right along, and we're going to test out some Melon Head. There is the label, and there we go. Smells really good, like a almost very citrusy, tart smelling. Wow. All right. So, Melon Head is also an 80, actually it's the 80-20 VGPG, so it is more dominant than the 60-40s that I had been listing off prior. This is a very interesting melon mix because most of the melon mixtures that I've had include cantaloupe, honeydew, maybe some mangoes, you know, whatever, but this is actually a combination of cantaloupe, mango, and papaya, which is one vape that I haven't actually tried in a vape yet. And I believe that just the papaya adds that citric essence, as well as the mango offering that up too. But the cantaloupe almost gives a sweet, bitter flavor to that, which almost complements the whole tangy aspect of this vape. And it's all around amazing. It's not too tangy though. It's actually a perfect balance of tangy and sweet. But the bottom line is that you can taste that there's some tang in there, and I love how flavors can transform, how it starts out sweet and you can taste the tangy in there and then it finishes sweet. Absolutely delicious, and as you can see, excellent vapor production. So if you are a fruity mixture lover and if you are definitely a fan of the melons, check out Melon Head. You're gonna love it. Promise. Okay, so let's do Dreamsicle. Go. If you guys can see that, I apologize again for the lighting if you can't see the label very clearly. Very, very intense tangerine scent with a hint of cream in there. It smells like creamsicles, basically. All right, excuse me. This is an amazing flavor and I am very satisfied when I vape this if I'm looking for something tangy and citrusy. This definitely kicks those cravings. Okay, so definitely it's a tangerine like cream mixture just because I feel like tangerines are more citrusy and they have a more sour flavor than just a standard orange, because a standard orange, you know, you could mix with cream and you could make it overly creamy. In my opinion, I've had some orange vapes that were just bleh because they were sort of ruined by how much cream was put into them. However, Dreamsicle is absolutely perfect. If you're looking for more of a citrus vape and hints of cream, this is absolutely perfect for you because it, like I said, it is very tart, very tangy, but in the end, but on the exhale, the very finish, you get this like sweet vanilla cream and it is just perfect. Absolutely wonderful. I Let's see, Dreamsicle is a 70-30 VG-PG ratio. So VG dominant, great flavor because of what PG is there. And it's definitely a fantastic all-day vape if you're looking for something new. Okay, so let's move on to, let's do Karma Cream since it's right here. This smells like really, really like juicy, almost gummy peach and cream. Lots of creamy dessert vapes in this line. I absolutely love it. All right, Karma Cream. All right, Karma Cream is a 75 VG-PG ratio, and based on the scent, I was pretty close to what the actual flavor is. In my opinion, it kind of tastes like gummy peach rings and vanilla ice cream, actually. It tastes like if you're going to scoop yourself out, you know, a bowl of vanilla ice cream, and you're going to put those gummy peach rings on top and just have that together. It's exactly what this vape tastes like. I believe that they were going for more of a fresh peach flavor rather than that candy peach taste, but in my opinion, I just get that more of a gummy candied peach flavor. But that's just me. You could taste fresh peaches if you give this a try, which I highly recommend. If you're a peach fan, check this one out. It's awesome. It's one of my favorite peach blends this far, just because it's more peachy and less cream, but still the cream aspect is there. All right, let's talk about Bahama Mama. Ooh, and this has got a very banana smell. Well, heavy banana smell. Ooh. Wow. I didn't write down the mixture. I guess I forgot. I wrote down the PG-VG ratio for every flavor except for this one. So if I had to guess, I'd say it's probably the 60-40 PG dominant. So my mother, every time we go out to Applebee's, I believe, because this is a place where they have them and she orders them there, they have drinks called Bahama Mamas. And she said that it tastes exactly like this drink. Since I've never had a Bahama Mama, I would not know. But I do know that the flavor is very strong. It immediately you taste pineapple and banana. The banana is stronger than the pineapple, but I love how the pineapple adds this citrus flavor to the banana. And on the exhale, you get this coconut cream. It's almost, I think it's like that coconut colada mixture, the stuff that you would put in a pina colada mix, basically. It tastes like pineapples, bananas, and pina colada mix, and it is awesome. It's a perfect summer poolside vape. Or a perfect happy hour vape if you don't drink. Whatever you do. All right, let's move on. We're going to talk about Sweet Lovin'. Awesome. All right, so Sweet Lovin' is a 50-50 blend, and it is actually a perfect mixture of watermelon and strawberry and bubblegum. It tastes exactly like a strawberry watermelon Hubba Bubba, and it's amazing. It's very nostalgic. It reminds me of being young and at a baseball game. And I love this. So if you are a fan of bubblegum or watermelon or strawberry vapes, you gotta try this because you are going to love it. And last but certainly not least, we're gonna talk about Sunshine Daydream. Alright. Ooh, another heavy banana smell. It smells more like bananas than it tastes. I mean, it smells more like bananas than it tastes, you know? I mean, I said the exact same thing twice, but I think you get what I'm trying to say. It smells more like bananas than it tastes like them. Let's just move on. Anyway, so the scent is heavy banana. But on the inhale, you get almost a citrus, like a pineapple and orange flavor. And it kind of tastes like, the yellow Starburst. It's not so much lemony as a citric, pineapple, orangey with a hint of banana. And it's actually really bomb. I absolutely love it. I mean, you can, like I said, you can smell the banana more than you can taste it. Yes, I said it right. Yes, you can smell the banana more than you can taste it. This is a really excellent vape for anybody who enjoys citrus flavors or, you know, citrus dominant type vapes, which I definitely do, and I plan on ordering some more of that as soon as it runs out. But there you have it. That's the second half of my Mr. Good Vape review, and I want to give another big thank you to Vapor Rev and Mr. Good Vape, the godfather of vaping. A big thank you. So, you know, again, for sending me these out to review. I really appreciate this opportunity. I loved all of these liquids, and I will recommend them to all my shops and everybody. So, I mean, yeah, which is actually weird, because every time I go into a local shop, I don't see Mr. Good Vape, and Mr. Good Vape is a line that I've heard a lot about and a lot of people love. So it surprises me that they haven't, you know, got stocked up on Mr. Good Vape, but hopefully after this review is up and running, they will stock their shelves, and I mean, I will be able to walk into my local shops and purchase Mr. Good Vape whenever I would like. So that would be absolutely awesome, and it's my ultimate goal. Again, thank you for sending me these out to review. I really appreciate it, and thank you all for watching. And stay tuned, because I'm going to have more reviews up very, very soon.